Hello, hi friends. Welcome to Jerry's Craft. This is Ram. I am interested in craft making. I want you to also make good craft along with me. If you watch my channel first time, please subscribe, like, share, comment, and click bell icon. Our next video will not fail. Friends, today we are going to make origami unicorn. Let's start, friends.
Friends, for making a origami unicorn, we need to take a square paper and fold diagonally. After, we need to fold another diagonal to like this. After, we need to fold all the sides to the center point like this, all the corners. After folding all the four sides, we need to open all the sides. Like this. After we need to fold again to the fold which we have folded and the opposite of the fold. Now we need to repeat the process on the four sides. Now the last. After we need to open and fold half like this. Yeah. And we need to fold another half. After, we need to fold the sides to the center line like this and other side too. Open and repeat. Yeah. After, we need to open and fold the sides to the fold we have folded. Like this. Open and repeat. After we need to open and do the same on the other side. Yeah. After we need to check the side to this point like this and fold the along this point both sides. After we need to press down and fold along the line like this. We need to fold the sides downwards or upwards and open like this and fold towards inside. After, we need to press properly and close like this. And now we need to fold along this side like this and fold down. Now we need to repeat along the fold and downwards. After, we need to fold back again. Like this. And now we need to fold backwards like this to make a head and open this one properly like this. By pressing it. Now we need to turn opposite side and no problem. I After we need to fold back like this. And this side too. And fold backwards. Now we need to fold along the line like this. And fold back. After we need to fold, open this and fold downwards like this to make the tail. And after we need to fold the legs. Now we need to fold upwards like this and fold downwards again. Now we need to repeat on the other side too to make legs of this. Unicorn. Now I need to fold a little into the tail like this and now I need to fold down the end like this, open up and fold towards all the sides along the line and fold both three times to make the horn. Now we need to open like this and fold into it. After we need to fold down like this both sides and fold along the fold. Now we need to fold downwards like this and fold a layer backwards like this. Now we need to repeat this. After we need to fold a slightly aside to make the legs both sides and fold inwards. We need to repeat on the other side too. And now we need to fold inwards. Now we need to do fold backwards like this. The next leg of the unicorn. We need to repeat all the four sides like this. See friends, our origami unicorn is completed. How it looks? Thanks for watching.